You don't want to just go in and enforce. You also have to build the relationships.
Lee County deputies could be knocking on your door, but don't worry.
Yeah, it's a new effort to make your neighborhood safer. It's a new unit called CREW. Deputies will focus on top crimes in neighborhoods.
And right now, another big priority is making our bus stops safer in our neighborhoods because school starts next week.
In tonight's cover story, ABC7's Megan Bragg is getting us more on why deputies are out looking for syringes and finding them.
15 years in Southwest Florida.
Frank Pisano is no stranger to the streets of Lee County.
Every community has something.
He's seen his fair share of crimes over the years, but now...
Oh, you turned 71.
He gets to take his time to stop into neighborhoods and figure out what they need.
We want relationships, we want trust, and we want the community to be engaged with us.
The new unit is called CREW, which Sheriff Carmine Marcino says is a proactive way to figure out what's going wrong in someone's neighborhood before a crime happens.
Address those quality of life issues, and then the second prong approach to that is going to be law enforcement.
Today, we went with a new unit of 11, where they, along with Waste Pro, were picking up trash at bus stops in Suncoast Estates.
You don't want to just go in and enforce. You also have to build a relationship.
The sheriff says the unit will be checking every bus stop in the county and also sit in on neighborhood meetings.
Also, there'll be tons of community meetings, HOA meetings, and just seeing what the problems are in some of these communities.
Megan Bragg, ABC 7.
This unit will focus on neighborhood-related crimes. So if you've got an emergency, definitely still call 911. But if there is just an issue in your community, that's why you would call this unit. We do have the number to call up on the ABC 7 News app.
Another priority at the bus stops is lighting.